Hi. I am looking for Molly. I've been searching everywhere and I can't seem to find Molly. 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 Molly.
Okay, so we're gonna start with, as you can see, I'm just detangling the hair a bit because they're too close together and it makes it look smaller. So we're trying to make the hair look like a lion kind of. So what I'm trying to do is just like, yeah, separating it. Then I'm going to put this product in my hair, which I actually forgot what it's called. So this is really awkward. But anyways, I'm putting it in my hair and scrunching it up. And then so it doesn't like fray out too much. You know, yeah, just doing that.
Let them all say amen. I'm just trying to make it clear, boy. Ray bands.
So now that we're done with that, our hair is finished. And now I'm gonna put in some BB cream I bought. Didn't show you earlier, but anyways, I put it in my face, on my face, because I just bought it and I wanna try it. I should have bought my other one, but anyways. Choosing between channel and matte BS, and I put matte because I also just recently got that, so now I wanna try it. So these aren't really products I usually use. So this is like really new. Okay, now I'm gonna be using some concealer, which I use actually Garnier, and it's like the best. I love it. I'm doing under my eyes, on my nose, to highlight, and underneath the corner of my mouth. Now I'm blending it all in with my middle finger. Now I'm doing my last second finger, but anyways, yes, that's how I'm gonna do this. Time for blush! Yay, I'm putting some blush on, which I rarely actually use to, or just started to recently. And then soon after this look, I'm going to be using bronzer! Yes, bronzer! Because I like to bronze my face. Even though I'm already dark enough, but you know, it looks better. Yeah, so I'm just putting around my cheek, doing number 3, so like, put 3 around my face, if you can tell, a lot more. Yeah, and then after this I'm putting some powder to set in all my makeup, especially on the And now I'm just getting some kind of white clear-ish eyeshadow as a base. Now I'm putting on some gold eyeshadow because I wanted something nice and goldy. Gas pedal, gas pedal, gas pedal, now speed up. So I almost forgot what I was about to say here, but anyways, I'm putting some brown on the crease of my eye to make it kind of make the eyes look a little bit nice and pink. Now I'm adding some gold sparkles to it to make it. I don't fart, that was my chair, I swear to God. Anyways, yeah, so I'm putting some gold on to make it nice, and then I'm adding a little bit more brown, but I think I've tinted it a bit with like a purple dark brown, but yeah. And then I'm doing my eyebrows, which I just use eyeshadow because I just like it really simple. And I'm just putting some cream white underneath my eyes to kind of make it stand out too. And I suck at this overvoice thing, but I'm still doing it. And then I'm out doing my eyeliner because I just am. Yeah, just watch. Then I put on some eyelashes because it's the first time I'm doing it, so I think I'm kind of suck at it. But it's the first time I'm ever wearing them, kind of. And I don't like them that much, but they look nice, so I'll still wear them even though they're painful. I feel like I have a hat on top of my head. But and yeah, you probably realize that I'm already wearing lip gloss and or lipstick. I already put that on without filming, sorry. And I'm just retouching the eyeliner because yeah. And I also put in a white eyeliner, which I am putting now again because I just kind of faded out. And I put a little gold on my lower lash line. And I'm putting in my extensions. And this is my finished look. I put a pin here just to hold up a bit so it's just like, right? And then I did the front with all the braids and some earrings. And then for lipstick, you can actually, it's all filled in, well, just oil.
while, but I do have fetters, I'm gonna call them fetters, because I really like my hair like this, and it's good that like I had to use like, barely anything. So, this is the finished look, and I like it. I would definitely wear this out. Like, this is probably a really good look for like an 80s party or something, or like a ghetto, or a gangsta, or Hispanic, Latino, gangsta, everybody's local, or whatever kind of thing. But yeah, I hope you liked it, and I do random makeup looks when I complete Raven, because that's how I'm seeing myself. It's really hot in Australia, and this is how it came out. It's a quarter plus a fan, so, you know, it's really freaking hot. I'm doing it, honestly.